the key of the hellfire, al-kibr, arrogance. And arrogant is the key for every evil or a bad character. So if you look at the worst character after shirk, after associating God with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the worst disease is kibr, is arrogant. And the Rasul alayhi salatu wa salam said the hadith, the following is, لا يدخل الجنة من كان في قلبه ذرة من كبر. The person who has an atom weight of arrogance in his or her heart will not enter Jannah. Subhanallah. لا يدخل الجنة من كان في قلبه مثقال ذرة كبر. They will not. The person who has an atom weight of arrogance in his or her heart will not enter Jannah. He said this. And then, this is hadith in Muslim. A man asked him, so Sahabi, companion, he said, Ya Rasulullah, الرجل يحب أن يكون ثوبه حسنا. The human being likes to have dress well and even shoes as well. So he was thinking that dressing well, that may make me act or look as if I am arrogant. And قال الرسول عليه الصلاة والسلام, he said, إن الله جميل يحب الجمال. Allah is beautiful, loves beauty. So what is kibr then? What is this? And he said, al-kibr. Now he defined it, alayhi salatu wasalam. Arrogance is two things. بطر الحق وغمط الناس. بطر الحق, rejecting the truth, arguing. I am arrogant. When I argue about truth, rejecting it, I am arrogant. غمط الناس is when I think people are less than me. These are two signs of arrogance. So when it's not about how do I dress, or I love to dress well, because that's what a Sahabi he said, no, it is not that. It is بطر الحق. You reject the truth. Reject the truth. These days we argue about the Quran, we argue about the Sunnah, without even knowledge. Anything we argue and we reject. And how many of us accept, let's talk about myself, accept somebody look at me and says, you're wrong. This is not the right way. You made a mistake. And غمط الناس, you look down and at people. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala favored me with something, he didn't give it to somebody else, and that's from Allah, and I need to be grateful to Allah that he gave me this, and I should be more humble to Allah that he favored me with nothing special. On the contrary, I go and I look down at people when I think I am better because of the skin color, because of where I was born, because of my education, because of my wealth, because of the way I look, any of these, I think, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says what? أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ. The best among you in the sight of Allah is not who are we, or how do we look, and what is my last name, what language I speak. أَتْقَاكُمْ, the person, that one, she or he, who has most taqwa to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The key for Jahannam, وَلَعْيَاذُ بِاللَّهِ, for the hellfire, is arrogance.